Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm in the small community of Mary Hill in Bertie County. This is where my grandmother, great-grandmother, and all that family is from. I don't think I've ever been here before, ever. I want to say maybe once when I was really small. But my great-grandmother, Annie's namesake, is buried out here, along with several of my other ancestors. So we're gonna take a quick tour. Okay, so if you see a Perry or an Adams, then that's my family, more than likely. I see loads of Perrys already. And Smith. That would probably be me too. Because my great-grandmother remarried a Smith. Aha! Ha ha ha. Here we go. Those are my great-grandparents, and that is Annie's namesake. I've never seen this in person. Cobb. I don't know if there are any more Cobbs out here, but Cobb's also a direct relation. Because it would be Perry and then Cobb. There's a couple more Cobbs down here. Another Perry. There's more Cobbs up this way. Some Whites, Phelps, definite Phelps. I know they're related. Castiello. That would be me too. So if you're watching this video or you've seen any of my other videos around the East Coast and you have ancestry in any of those cemeteries in this one, chances are we're probably related somewhere down the line. I was told to never date inside Bertie, Washington, Martin, or any of the surrounding counties because we're probably related. Took me a second, but I found my second great-grandparents. They're back here. That's pretty cool. Her last name was originally Adams. Her last name was originally Adams. Not my married name. My Adams, her Adams, is of British origin, of Northern origin, of the Massachusetts Bay Colony origin. My married name is of a German descent. So I found the grave of my grandmother's, I think it's my grandmother's uncle, who died when he was really young. And he died on a bridge accident
somewhere. I can't remember the bridge. I think it was either the Chowan County River Bridge or the Albemarle Sound Bridge. Anyway, it was a really bad accident, and he was on military leave, of all things. Him and his friends were racing across the bridge, and back then you didn't have rules and regulations when it comes to bridges or guardrails or anything, and they fell off the bridge. He never came back up, but supposedly he was trying to help his friends to get out of the water and out of the cars. As much as I would love to stay around, I am in a little bit of a hurry to get back. I may have time for one more county. It'd be really cool if I could do one more county before I have to leave for home. We're gonna see. We're gonna try and make this work. Because I promised myself I would do as many as I could. So that means if I have to push myself a little bit harder, then I'm gonna do just that. Alright, guys. Catch you in the next video. Subscribe, comment, share, like. You know how this goes.